Singing singles over here.
Last time.
I'm three, the Falco of NorCal.
Hey, we living. We didn't watch that match. Sorry you guys haven't had any commentary for a minute. Didn't even know we were up and running. But it looks like G-Pick and somebody who I don't know won.
Was it G-Shark? Maybe?
That makes sense. The G's.
Yeah, G-Pick. Let's see their tags. That is G-Shark.
Why is it on RF7?
I think that's a sponsor.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, then that works.
So, yeah.
We are stacked with
them.
Sorry for all y'all who did not
come through.
It's a lot.
There's a lot of stuff going on. Shofu's Goons? Is that really a team name?
I really want to see who these people are.
LP's young.
Yeah, we got some pretty interesting team names to say the least.
Yeah, we have a bunch of crazy names out here.
We got Milk 10 out of 10.
Okay, I'm seeing. Only person I recognize coming up is a Rob player, actually.
G-Shark, are you with
Jupiter?
I called it G-Shark and Jupiter. Oh, but Tapioca's here.
Yeah, dude, we got all of our top people here.
Thankfully, I did not have to play Bowl with Tapioca, because that would have been like third time.
Oh, you guys always had to play in doubles?
Yeah, we have. No, not in doubles, but like in bracket. We usually run into each other pretty early. So I'm surprised I didn't even put in school.
That's not great. Alright, so we got Control versus two guys, and his team, whoever his teammate is.
Let's see, we got coming up here. So did you hear about the young prodigy?
I saw like a little 6-year-old running around here.
He beat Shaky 2-0. So the whole venue was on fire when that happened.
Who does he play?
He plays Mario. I've seen him play Mario. But he got out like first in his field.
Hey, how do you turn this up? How do you turn this up? They said they can't hear us that well. There's a volume button here.
I'm not touching it.
Okay, I don't touch electronics. So is the guy who beat Shaky, like, is that a little 6-year-old running around?
Yes. I don't think he's that young.
He's a 6-year-old.
I don't think he's 6.
If you're not 18, if you're not over the age of 18, you're 6.
You're 6? That's, wow, that's out of line. I believe he's about, I can't even peg it. Probably like 10,
6,
11, 6.
If you don't know about Goosebumps, then he's too young.
Okay. Goosebumps.
They asked if you could turn down the game volume just a little bit as well. Just a little bit.
Just a tad, just a smidget.
No, a prodigy.
I just like, you're like right in front of. You gotta.
Hey, they can eat all the help they can get.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I didn't enter today.
Oh, so you get to talk all that stuff.
I get to talk.
Cause you didn't. Mess. You didn't get to enter. Did you? Up.
Are we living?
All right, back in.
Why y'all put me next to the electronics, man?
Hey, you sat there. This one's here, nice and safe, not touching anything.
Sorry.
Oh my god, too many electronics, man. I'm dying over here.
Alright guys, if you can confirm that we are good on our volume. So we got Control and Hitaku versus. Looks like some guys are fighting. Oh, so I learned something today.
What?
Learned about double blind kick. So, so it's called a double blind kick. Oh, I just found out. So these two.